Hello everyone, this is Sabde AM, Department of Mechanical Engineering from Vishwesharya Polytechnic College, Almala. So students, today we are going to see two points based on fluid machinery, that is, differentiate between reciprocating pump and rotary pump, and another difference is differentiate between centrifugal pump and reciprocating pump. So these are the two important differentiate between which is asked in the examination for 4 marks. So first one is differentiate between reciprocating pump and rotary pump. So first point is, in a reciprocating pump, displacement is due to reciprocation of piston. In rotary pump, displacement by rotary action of gear, cam or vanes. So this is the first point. Next point is, in reciprocating pump, that is, flow is pulsating. In rotary pump, flow is smooth. Third point is, in a reciprocating pump, it require more space. In rotary pump, it require less space. Next point is, it require high maintenance, it require low maintenance. Higher initial cost, lower initial cost. Next point is, it is for high pressure application, it is for low medium pressure application. It is suitable for high viscosity fluid, and in rotary it has optimum performance with high viscosity fluid. So these are the points in reciprocating pump and rotary pump. So this is mostly asked in the examination for 4 marks. Next difference is, differentiate between centrifugal pump and reciprocating pump. So what is first point in the centrifugal pump? Simple in construction, has less number of parts. Complicated in construction, has more number of parts. It can handle dirty water, it cannot handle dirty water. It require less floor area, it require more floor area. Due to rotating element, there is less wear and tear. Due to reciprocating element, there is more wear and tear. So in centrifugal pump, there is proper balancing, and in reciprocating pump, there is improper balancing. So last point is, maintenance cost is high, maintenance cost is more. It has less efficiency, it has more efficiency. Need priming to remove air, no need of priming. So these are the points in centrifugal pump and reciprocating pump. So it is also asked for 4 marks. So this question is asked for 2 marks. Piping system of centrifugal pump. So there are mostly two piping system, that is, suction pipe and delivery pipe. So these are the two piping system in the pump. So what is suction pipe? This pipe play important role for smooth working of pump. A poorly designed pipe causes insufficient positive suction head, that is, NPSH, and vibration, noise, water hammer, excessive wear, etc. Next is delivery pipe. What is delivery pipe? A check valve is provided in the delivery pipe near the pump to protect the pump from water hammer and also regulate the discharge from the pump. So these are the two piping of pump. So these are the simple definitions related to the pump, that is, what is suction head and delivery head. So it is also asked for two mark. So number one is, what is suction head? It is defined as the height of water column which will rise before arriving at the pump. So this is the definition of suction head. Next is delivery head. It is defined as the maximum height of water column which will reach by the pipe after the pump. So these are two most important definition in exam point of view, which is asked in the examination for 2 marks. So go through it. Thank you.